hello viewers, and appreciate you watching. Today Shane and I are going out to tow a old Army motor grader that has been the owners decided to just scrap it out. The machine does not run, so hopefully we can get out here and get a little bit of air put in the tires and pick it up and get it over to the scrap yard. But we'll be on scene here in just a few minutes, and we'll be right back with you. Okay folks, we're on scene. I'm going in here now to make sure the wrecker can stand up. We've had some nice pretty days here lately, and hopefully the wrecker should be able to stand up. It's kind of a partial packed road, but I'm gonna go in here and check just to make sure before we drive that big wrecker in here. There's the motor grader back there. It's up top, I think, Shane. I think I looked at it the other day and it was on the upper side.
We got a
load
we got to move to?
No, we got to move that backhoe for him. Like a glove. Coming up, Shay?
I don't think so.
Is it even going in? He said this thing was running when he parked it. Galion? Is that how you say that? Galion? Galion? Galion T500. No, that backhoe? That's a big backhoe. You had to take the land off. It cranks, runs, drives, all the hydraulics work. But we got the steering cylinders broke, so it won't steer. But the tires are straight on it, so. Should be able to walk it right up on the land all and.
That could be good for you to stack cars.
Yeah.
Fix the cylinder for steering.
Well, he's gonna keep that. He's keeping all this other stuff. We got to move that camper too far in one day.
So this is the only thing going to the scrapyard?
Yes.
Where is that going to get fixed?
Right there at the old across from the Marita Bread place. Somewhere right there past Woody Newman's shop. That tire ain't. I'm glad the scrapyard ain't far.
Yeah. If it blow out, I'm just gonna keep going.
Well, I'm gonna follow you. So I'll be right behind you.
If it blow out, I'm gonna keep going.
He's done drained all the fluids out of it.
I hear something draining right now.
What it is, you're probably changing the angle of it in this.
Yeah.
Shifting it around. Thank you. take the wheel lift and pick it up right there. Block on your side. Yep.
plastic piece.
Nice fish pond back there.
Huh?
I said that's a nice fish pond back there.
Oh, yeah.
All right, going to AMP.
Airport Road.
Right, and it's from Chris Ford. I follow you, you know, all the way out there. But you've been out there before, right? You know, you got to swing wide to get up that scale. And Ty knows it's coming, so I follow you out there. But then I'm gonna head on back once you get there safely. Hey, when you get somewhere where you can stop, let me get, I see a starting fluid can and a piece of plastic I need to pull off there so it don't blow off going down the highway. All right. Looks like it's towing pretty good. Like I said, the scrapyard isn't too far, and I'll follow behind him just in case one of those tires blow out or something. Because as y'all can see, they were dry rotted a good bit. Viewers, we pulling up to the scrap yard now. We made it, everything was okay. We appreciate you watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.